was young yesterday.
Wow, good job, man.
Good job, Dave.
So Matt, I can't record and drive at the same time, so you wanna...
Oh, you want me to come over? Yeah, I'll go.
Listen, Santa.
You know what I want for Christmas? A trip to Japan.
Let's go.
How do I look?
You look great.
I think I got a zit. I gotta put on some clear, so...
He has a little bit of a date tonight, and he wants to make sure he gets cleared up.
It's the 4-hour activation time, and the date is lacking two, so... Oh, God. Hopefully this will work fast.
We went to Target and you order it. He goes,
oh, my God. Oh, my God. It's dripping all over.
Man, it looks like... on your face.
Oh no! This is not what I wanted!
This is bad.
What is this?
I had to clean the floor because I spilled.
Fuck.
Ew, oh, there's no napkin! What, I'm gonna use my shirt?
There's dirt literally on the spot.
Okay, well then I'll wash my face before the date.
You wanna drive that GT?
Okay, I'll drive.
You gotta get my good angle. Every time you film me from the side, I look like a damn turkey.
That's just the angle that I gotta do.
Well,
I'm
I'll
sorry.
Never say no to driving a G-Wagon.
There
okay.
You go.
Oh wow, beauty is in the eye of the beholder.
Okay, Zane.
You after getting hair follicle transplants?
You should consider it.
Over the past, you know, 5 years, 6 years, I just always wear a hat. Because I don't like what my... Here, let me just show. Let me just
God.
Show. Every time I want to make my hair look nice with gel, when I put it up, there's always... Look, I'm supposed to have hair all in there, but you can't... There's no hair. And then over here on this side, when I want to go this way, this is just all... It's just a big, giant receding hairline. And just... I'm very insecure about it.
That is the reason why I always wear hats.
Little did you know that wearing hats all the time is killing your hairline.
Right.
You let it breathe sometimes, Zane, because it's just dying away.
I understand that. So, there's this thing that people do that have my problem is follicle transplants, where they pull your actual hairs and they just...
Replace, like, every single hair follicle.
Only where your hair is supposed to grow from.
Yes, yes. Yeah. Only where it should have grown.
Exactly.
And now it's dying. We've been looking at options for Zane. It's either getting a toupee, getting hair clip-on extensions, or going to the extreme route, which is a hair
But
transplant.
You know what? Let's start small and then work our way up. I'm gonna first buy like a little extension toupee. There's these little clip things where you kind of clip on the corner of your hair and then it goes down. You could like move around with it. It's like, it's pretty...
Zane, Zane's gonna clip those on and like within 1 hour at the club, they're gone.
Hunty wig snaps.
You're gonna be at the club, you dance with a girl like, oh my God, I love your hair. And she's just gonna pull it out.
That's not supposed to happen.
That's gonna be talked about more throughout the months because I think I'm gonna try to do whatever I can to fix this problem that I have. It might not be a problem. A lot of people kind of just deal with it. But hey, you know, I'm gonna try. Oh my goodness gracious.
Or just shave your head. Go bald. There are plenty of famous bald
Imagine
people.
Imagine me bald. That would look really
hey,
bad.
There are plenty of famous bald people. Gandhi.
Gandhi. Bruce Willis. Bruce Willis looks actually really good with a bald head. Like there's people that look, like my dad looks really good with a bald head. But
oh, so it's just genetics. Then I don't think there's anything we can do if it's just genetics.
There is something we can do, and that's two words, Beverly Hills.
Beverly Hills Cosmetics.
I wish I have as good of hair as Jason does when I'm his age.
Dude!
He looks just like a SoCal surfer boy.
Yeah.
Just fresh hair.
God, every time I look at Jason, I'm just like, oh my
God! Oh my God!
Oh my God! No, stop! It's Girl Scout cookies!
Yeah! Wait, do we have cash?
I have cash.
I think I have cash.
Oh my God, this is too good to be true.
Today's the first day.
How much is it?
$5
Take cash?
What about card?
No, only cash.
It is 2018.
Okay, we'll go get cash.
That's a number one box each.
They're gonna be tipping us. This is only gonna be two boxes.
Can you guys be on camera?
I have an Instagram account.
Okay, we'll plug in your Instagram.
Coconut cookie with caramel.
So their Instagram is at coconut cookie.
She's gonna be like hustling us. She's gonna be like, we got Samoas 2 for $5. We can do 3 for $20. Like, she's gonna be like getting all the points. Like by the end from everybody buying cookies from her. She's gonna be winning like a trip to Hawaii.
I'm gonna do Thin Mints. What do you want?
Samoas.
What?
Samoas.
Like
Samoas are the worst to me. I don't like Samoas.
How dare you?
I cannot sell to you.
Drop
that. More. They are $6 and it's basically just a graham cracker outer chocolate.
Oh, look, all I heard was $6, and those boxes are $5. I'm going to save my money.
Thanks for trying to upsell us. Oh, my goodness.
Thank you so much.
Don't go to any stores, because then they will sell to you.
Oh, okay. I like a sale tactic. All right, bye, guys. Thank you.
Thank you for supporting Girl Scout.
That mom was getting scared.
She's, like, smoking. She's going to realize, like, the footage's going to go out. She's selling Girl Scout cookies with a cigarette in her hand. The troop's going to be like, hey, saw the shout-out on our Instagram. Watch the video. You were smoking a cigarette.
I should have told that mom, like, hey, yo, mom, can I get a light?
Thank y'all very much.
We find out those Girl Scout cookie boxes were only $2, and she's just like, good job, girls.
And we go back, go, excuse me. We're gonna be exposing all of you.
Welcome to my humble abode.
Matt's house looks like a panic room for the zombie apocalypse.
A cozy crypt, more or less.
Imagine Girl Scout girls at your door, table ready to go.
Ding dong, open up. Hi, Girl Scout cookies, anything you want, Samoa, tag along, Thin Mints.
I'll do 2 for $10. How about we make it 1 for $20? We're like, what?
Market, it's gone up. You know, it's hard selling Girl Scout cookies in this economy. You take Bitcoin?
Why are you guys upcharging by $2? She's like, I need cigarettes.
Hey. Your eyes are closed.
All right, we just got off the bus. My eyes have been covered, but I took off the blindfold and only my hands are there. Not a surprise for me for the next couple of days.
Since you wouldn't give me a trip to Japan.
I decided to give you a trip so you can maybe, hopefully one day consider the possibility of, I don't know, sending me to Japan.
Because of this trip?
I don't know.
This was a 2-hour drive.
So where do you think we are?
All the windows were covered because we were in some party bus, so I didn't know where we were going.
Ready?
Ready.
3, 2.
Voila!
Oh my god!
Woo! It's our own cabin! We're Big Bear!
It's our big broke back mountain getaway!
Oh god, why'd you have to put it that way, Zay? Just for friendship, not romance.
Welcome to your cute and cozy cabin all the way in Big Bear, California. Come along on the journey. 1, 2, a skiddly diddly dip. When you're feeling a little froozy, go take a dip in the jacuzzi. The statue of two.
Can I just see the house? Can I just see the cabin?
Whoa! Guys, look at this.
What are we doing here exactly?
Oh, we're here for a brand deal.
I knew it! I knew it, dude!
Helped you with the brand deal.
I know. It's just really funny that we're here for a brand deal.
I thought this was supposed to be a surprise for me.
Well, you know. Scratch your back, you scratch mine, okay?
Yeah, you sound very confident, man. I was gonna do a montage, but let's do this tour quick.
The living the dining room.
The kitchen.
The bedroom.
The jacuzzi.
The bitch.
The stairs.
The game room.
Is that a Bob Ross?
Okay, kids, I can't film too much out here. We're skiing, though.
The nightmare has been completely recreated, except this time I'm kind of a good skier. Zane,
well, I still suck. Imagine me sucking with all this shit on. We're out here because Matt got a brand deal. I can't tell you what brand, though, because they're not paying me to plug that shit in my video.
But it's so funny right now. Zane has been falling down this hill the entire time. And people keep going by going, who is this crazy man out here with these sunglasses?
Little baby's literally just going 10 times faster than me. Like it's a breeze. It's really embarrassing. Hi.
Okay.
That was very rude. We have Gigi with her. They can't even get herself up.
Gigi is out here wearing a tiara like a princess. She's like, this is completely barbaric. One of the most primitive ways of recreation. Honestly, I don't know how you Americans do it.
He's up.
And use the poles, Gigi. Use the poles.
Gigi, try smiling.
Oh my God.
Oh, don't say see ya. Bye.
You better shut your mouth before you get a tattoo.
Whoa, Gigi, you need to shut your mouth. Don't talk to me like that. Guys, we just finished skiing. We had the same Uber driver from last night. That's exciting. What's your name?
Cheyenne.
Cheyenne?
I had only one ride, that's yours.
You only had one ride?
I didn't work after that.
We must be good luck.
That restaurant was really good last night.
Right? Oh yeah, great recommendation. We had a blast. Yeah, play the noise while he's trying to film people talking.
Hey, why don't you shut your
You're really showing your abilities as an actress.
Once we get out of this car, I'm not an actress.
Sorry, first of all.
Well,
when I'm speaking, you don't speak. It's one at a time.
I'm gonna drop kick you.
I'm gonna turn this car around.
Everyone say Zane at the last one, right?
Zane! Yeah!
No!
Zane, I'm so scared. I don't know what to do.
Ready, and.
Oh my god!
Zane, no.
Oh.
It's John Cena!
Okay, so behind our cabin, there's this rusty zipline, and we're not sure if it works or not.
Dane, this is a bad idea. I feel like this hasn't been touched since 1986.
Did you gonna write it?
Yeah.
There's a warning sign. Zip at your own risk. Great, now I can't sue anybody.
This doesn't look safe. Who wants to go first?
Not you.
Why?
This is made for kids, Zane.
What, so you can write it, but I can't?
Zane, let's just say you're a little overly blessed.
Oh my god.
Oh. Watch your hair, you don't want that getting caught in the zip line.
Can we do a slight, gentle push?
No.
Oh, oh my god. Oh!
Gigi, are you okay? It hurts, I told you.
Ow.
How did that feel?
That hurt like my under area.
Did I try it?
Oh my god.
Zane, your legs are gonna go from this to this.
You also don't even have pants on, you have shorts.
So?
You get all cut up.
I like getting cut up.
What's the weight limit on these things, guys?
It was Matt who broke
Gigi.
It. Gigi. The last one to ride it.
Oh my god, Mike. Jesus.
Mike, are you okay?
Balloon.
Somebody get this man something else.
You have to be careful. You almost hurt us.
Almost hurt you guys? That's the big concern tonight.
Yeah. Body checked us.
Right? I kind of want to try it.
Really, you should try it.
Oh, my God. This is a bad idea.
I don't think it's going to take my weight, guys.
Yeah. Do it.
This is going to snap. Look, the whole tree is, like, moving. All right, well, it looks like it's already like lost tension. It's more droopier. It used to be really tight.
Fire because the friction of the water behind me.
Let's play chicken, and you have to jump out of the way before
he
hit you.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Holy shit!
Oh, my gosh.
You're supposed to jump.
Yeah, but no, but I won. I win because I didn't jump.
That's the Airbnb guy. Can you tell that fat ass to get off my zipline before he breaks
the neighbors are complaining. There is some large man out on your kid's zipline.
Okay. We'll be ready to go by the time you
look
here.
Good. You don't look any over 260.
No worries.
How dare you?
Alright, well, we look forward to seeing you.
That's true.
Alright, guys, thanks for watching. Make sure to like this video if you enjoyed it. And subscribe to our channel if you want to see more stuff from me and all my friends. Shout out of the week goes to Christian. Thank you so much for keeping up with all my stuff and watching all my videos. Really appreciate it.